In the end, we are not fighting these battles for ourselves. We're fighting them for our daughters.
I was looking for a breath of life, a little touch of heavenly light, but all the choirs in my head sing, oh. To get a dream of life again, a little vision of the sun in the air.
I certainly voted for President Obama because I think that he has shown excellent leadership in terms of providing health care for the citizens and higher education, supporting the youth who are seeking higher education. And I certainly hope that he is returned to office so that he can see that these initiatives are carried out.
System and so do all of the women. The glass ceiling has been blown away. Same-sex marriage, because love is love, no matter the gender. I could go on and on. Education, I am a diehard Democrat, and I could not be happier.
I am a woman, and I am happy. I have two granddaughters, and I voted for Barack Hussein Obama. And I am just so happy tonight to be here to be a part of this history, the re-election of our 44th president.
Indeed, we know we are better off when women are treated fairly and equally in every aspect of American life, whether it's the salary you earn or the health decisions you make.